Welcome to the channel. Your number one entertainment resource 6 years running. Get ready for a new dynamic. And hold on to your butts. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
Hello everyone and welcome back to CyberDan Plays The Walking Dead. Telltale Games The Walking Dead, as usual. And welcome to the finale. Yeah, it's been quite the ride with Lee Everett. That's his last name, right? So last time we got bit, and I'm sure the game's going to cover everything else. Let's see what happens. I don't think there was a way around getting bit, by the way. I might have mentioned that last episode, but that was... Either way, it's messed up. And also, Clem is gone, so let's find her.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Well, hey, then, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
They're just showing everything then. Episode 1 through 4.
Why?
Clementine? Clementine!
It's a nice little catch me up. Yeah, that was fucked up.
Oh.
Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her.
That is a good idea.
We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. If this was me asking you for help, would you be there for me?
I have been several times.
Your help, please. I'm sorry. But you're on
Had
your
his
own
back.
Whatever I can do to help, you can count on me.
From day one, basically.
Clementine.
Well, day two, I think. I think that's when we met. Zombification day two. Yeah, I know it adapts, but not the way I. Not I, the, you know, ideal way. What do we got here?
Learn it. Get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Are
you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Hello, Lee.
Hi.
You got your tongue? In case you haven't figured it out yet. This isn't Vernon. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words.
Hello.
I guess if you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all.
That's good advice. A kinda. I think valid criticism is okay.
I had you all wrong.
All right. So just stay silent. Probably a good idea. You know, he doesn't know there's zombies nearby anyway. Let's see. Oh, what the? Oh.
You better not fucking hurt her. I swear.
Stupid, windowed mode really does mess with me sometimes.
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry.
At least we got a team. You know, not Kenny, though. Kenny decided just to be a jerk.
How's that feeling?
It's fantastic.
fine. Don't worry about it.
It wasn't a full chomp.
No, it wasn't.
We don't have a lot of time.
Especially if you don't close the door.
We're about to have a lot less.
We three will stop them getting in.
Yeah.
Lee, find a way out of here.
That would have been a good idea maybe 30 seconds ago, before they saw us in here.
Nothing through here.
Except for a cooler. You put dead bodies in there, Lee. What the heck happened there?
This isn't gonna help.
You don't know that. What's this? Oh, okay. I was trying to pick up the paper on the table there, or a counter. What is
just
this?
Some surgical supplies.
Okay. I kind of see where the writers are going with this. I don't like it. But, you know, I kind of wish we had more options of, you know, things to do with the good old bite mark here. I'm afraid we're just going to have to straight up lop it off. Oh, that's going to be rough. Let's hope I'm wrong.
I can't get my hands in between the doors.
Okay, then. I need another object, then. The gun obviously is not going to do anything with the elevator door like that. So there is more to do over here. Wow, they're just a never-ending supply of zombies up there, huh? Or walkers, sorry. Is that the Jaws of Life? Rib spreader. Okay, that's another way to...
Looks like a carjack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
I'm pretty sure it is. It's interesting. I think it's called the Jaws of Life, or maybe that's just the slang way to say it. I imagine so. Doesn't sound very technical, does it? Same idea, though. You know, spread the ribs.
I think I can find a way out somehow.
Yeah, there has to be something here that will help.
Yep, and I think I found it. So let's yeah, we could probably open up the elevator with this. Although it's meant to spread a rib cage. I don't know if that would be stronger or like the same amount of pressure, but take the same amount of effort.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
One, two. You're a liar, Lee. Close enough, though. Give him a pass. Oh no. Oh crap. No way. Are we walkering up already? No. I guess it could be a deep bite. Ooh. You ain't kidding, game. Wow.
Christ, what the hell happened?
It's oh? Light.
Well, what can we do?
Oh, we're still good.
Help me move him.
Jesus, are you sure this will help?
You got any better ideas? Okay, it's now or never.
Whoa!
Stop! He's awake! He's bitten. We've still got to do something. Do we have to cut it off, though?
We're trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
But this way? Do we know it works?
Of course not.
Could it, though?
Be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
Yeah.
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
If there's any chance this saves his life,
let's do it, I guess. I mean,
let's do it.
The other option would be, you know...
It's a big risk.
Zombify.
We're down here without a lot of options.
Yeah, let's do it.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously.
I probably would...
Yeah.
don't know what I would do, like, in real life. It's like, depending on how long you have to live, it's... Yeah, don't cut too high.
Don't cut too high, okay? Just get through the thinnest part you think is best.
The best we can do. This is gonna be rough.
I'll go as fast as I can.
Thank you. Okay. You can, let's give her some pep talk. Oh shit!
Try to stay still!
Fuck!
Gotta tighten the tourniquet.
I can't imagine.
I'm sorry.
Oh wow. Yeah, I'd pass out too. Much sooner than that. God. That is nuts.
Fuck.
Oh, we're still alive. Didn't bleed out or anything. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
I'm surprised. How long has it been, though? Are we still bleeding, or?
Oh my god, you're alive. It was getting to the point where we figured you weren't coming back.
Oh, what the hell did we do?
I guess they wrapped it up as Jesus, this best as they could. Bad.
I hope it helps.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Well, I can't generally do a high five the way I used to, but...
Yeah.
I could probably walk.
The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone.
What does that look, Ben? You jerk. I shouldn't be so hard on him. I learned from Duck.
Jeez.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Get going.
One-handed, though, that would be... I don't know if I could even do that. That'd be really difficult.
You okay down there?
Yeah, you would have to do it like that.
Quiet.
It's no big deal. Another arm would just get in the way.
Jesus Christ, Lee.
Yeah, joking maybe not the best time. Although maybe it would get in the way. For him. Something really bad's about to happen. I don't like the camera angles here. Keep going. Come on. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, God. Oh, wow.
Oh, jeez.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So, yes, then.
I actually didn't see that coming until I clicked. I thought maybe something would come at us from the bottom. Well, that's not good at all. Okay, maybe they won't see us. Don't peek over, Lee. Okay, so far so good. I was so worried that we were just gonna, like, slip and fall and break something. Or worse. Okay. No help hospital. Actually, that says no help. I know they ran out of paint. But it's a hospital. They don't have an excuse.
Not too long ago.
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's thousands.
It looks like about 30.
Did they follow 30, us here?
20, maybe.
It seems like it, but that can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
What about the train?
Yeah, they do that.
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to. Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good?
Great.
Good.
I
mean, good.
Don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. He lost a lot of blood down there.
Oh, that was awkward.
Omid's right. If you see yourself getting woozy or, you know, if it didn't work, just take it easy.
I think taking it easy left a long time ago.
Screw that. I look like I need any preferential treatment?
Well...
Oh,
you could have taken my damn leg down there. Wouldn't have slowed me down a bit. You hear me?
Yeah, we do.
Now what?
We need to get down
there. No time for sensitivity.
Let's try to get our bearings.
All right. So, now that we're at the top, you know, I really don't think our group here thought this through, because unless we're jumping from rooftop to rooftop, I don't see what else we can do.
It's an extension ladder.
Hmm. Can't grab it? I mean, it might be able to bridge across somewhere. Hmm. Let's give Ben a good talking to.
See anything?
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea. Do you still want to die? Oh, wow.
If we get over to that bell tower, we might have some impact on all those walkers out there.
Yeah, it diverts their attention.
Run through the streets? I don't know.
I know.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Yep. Gotta keep your shit together. We need to get off this roof.
Yeah, it's gonna be this way till the end of time, so... Sorry, Ben. But thanks for coming, though.
You came with me.
You didn't think I would?
No, I didn't.
With all we've been through, it seemed like the only reasonable thing to do.
Trying to make amends. I don't want to talk to him about what happened at the church, or not church. Was it a church? I don't know. It was a school. That's right. The school led to like a clock tower or something. It was really weird. It's one of those fancy schools that has a clock tower attached. What the heck are you doing?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Huh. Yeah. That could help.
Okay, then.
Hey.
How's the leg? Oh, I could be a dick, too.
How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me. Even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
I think you're Clem's favorite. Wow.
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks.
I appreciate that. No, he's not Clem's favorite. I am. ooh. Jump to. I don't think that's going to work, actually.
No way. It's higher than this roof for starters.
Yes. Physics would not be on our side. Okay, let's talk to Krista and then go back to that ladder, because we might be able to bridge the gap. Maybe, depending on the length of the ladder.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said. And make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Good idea.
I might have a way to clear us a path. If I can make it to that bell tower, I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
That actually doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me, because... I mean, the bell tower is about 20 feet away. How much of a diversion is that going to make if we come down from this building, you know? It's like, that'll give us maybe a full minute of a head start. I don't know.
You need a hand with that?
I got it. Oh, thank you, Lee. Oh, Can we? Couldn't move for some reason. Let's grab it again. I've just been a glitch. Okay. Can't. How do? Oh, there we go. I was wondering why we couldn't walk.
Shit.
Watch your mouth, Lee.
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
That does sound like a plan. Better than nothing. Better.
Let me do it.
I'll do it.
We have to decide
who takes a risk like this. It should be the guy who's got the least to lose.
We might actually survive, though, after, the choppy-choppy.
So we're agreed, then.
Okay. So we're agreed. Ben goes. Oh, this is going to end really poorly.
Maybe we should have someone more able-bodied doing that. You sure you're up for it, Lee?
Shut up.
Say that again and you're going to find out.
Yeah, exactly.
Fair enough.
Shut up, Omid. I have a bunch of loudmouths on my team. I mean, I think the person with the least amount of sassiness is Krista. Oh, wow.
What the fuck?
We took one out.
Holy shit, good job, man. Team.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We'll be fine.
I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit.
Oh, shut up,
Omid. Try to find another way out of there?
Seriously. Stop making it so much damn worse. Again, I don't know how much this is going to benefit us. But I guess if it pulls enough of them away, that'll be fine. Yeah, we can always go to the opposite end of the building. But then again, my ladder kind of gave way, so...
They're coming this way! Tons of them! Jesus! Now get back here!
Not quite. Hellraiser 3 reference. Was it Hellraiser 3? I think so. The one with JP.
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
Fuck! Be careful!
You got this.
You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
Had to drop the MF bomb. Okay. Here we go. Throw out that Hail Mary. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, come on. You guys aren't going to lend a little bit of a hand? Oh, my God. Worthless people.
Nice.
Why?
Now let's get the hell out of here.
I like how the one over there is doing a little jig. Good old walkers. I'd stop calling them zombies. Oh, okay. That's the Lee gives no fucks shot. I just don't care anymore. I'm just going to blow them away. Open the gate. Or...
You motherfuckers!
No. Wait. What the hell? Who the heck took the boat?
What? Who?
Vernon. He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after her.
Fuck.
I really don't trust Kenny anymore.
Jesus.
Did he just sell the boat or something?
The patients did this?
Yeah, they were waiting. Tired of living underground, I guess. They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here.
Who did?
Wait.
Wait.
What the hell happened to you?
The patients?
Seriously?
Yeah.
The feeble-bodied beat you up and...
Which is a start.
What the heck? Okay. So things got a little bit worse.
I passed out. Realized that bite was just gonna slow me down. I might still be fucked, but honestly, I feel better.
Well, that's good.
Jesus.
Stop saying that. Sacrilegious. Let's just not stand around.
Over the fence and let us into the backyard. We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
That's a really good point.
This is not happening.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me. Nobody that actually asked. Would you just did. Don't get fucking smart.
A really good idea.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat?
We need wide open land, you know?
Boat was a pipe dream. We still go after Clem, and then we get out of Savannah and rethink our entire plan.
Rethink? How about we just think for once?
That's what I'm saying we do. Calm down, Kenny.
Yeah, chill.
He's a little bit too attached to the boat idea. I think we're good.
We can do this in the yard.
Also, I like that...
Ben, I swear to God.
Little bit of, a better idea of how Lee feels right now.
Find a small town. Maybe one that hasn't been ripped up too bad. At some point, people are going to have to start rebuilding. And you guys and Clem should be part of that.
Okay, I thought he was going to say something different, but...
We all do. Even you.
Like, something in the middle of, dead.
Where
wide open land,
you
know?
I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you. Chill. Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left.
Oh,
Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Yeah, seriously. Both of you.
Careful, guys.
No, let him.
Let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead. No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose.
I don't like that last line.
Home.
But I get what he's saying.
Alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Okay.
Oh, Ben, I'm...
That is...
Oh, shit!
It's here good to get it out
in
sometimes.
The house.
Yeah, good for Ben. Stand up for yourself a little bit.
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right?
Got it out.
Maybe not.
Now
we
it's over.
We can secure this place.
Krista!
I hope. Upstairs?
Get upstairs. Make sure nobody's here.
On it.
Kenny.
Furniture.
Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Good.
Ben. Help Krista.
Got it.
Omid. What is it?
What? Oh, no. Help Omid.
Everyone, help Omid now!
Oh, my. Clumsiness kicks back in. Come on, keep it up. Oh, wow. Okay.
Lee!
Hand of the dead.
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
There has... Yeah.
Hurry!
Unless they ransacked all of that, too. Hell yes. Choppy, choppy.
Take their goddamn arms off!
Good idea. Don't even have to do it... perfectly, just...
Now what?
Efficiently.
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
I don't know. No, it doesn't seem that way. Is that?
Sturdy,
oh, that's
my
Bree.
Ass. Get upstairs!
Go!
Oh my god. Yeah, definitely Bree. Sorry. Wait a minute. Weren't her guts torn out?
Guys, help me with this!
Oh, it's her shirt back on and, you know, top condition or whatever. That's a little weird. Okay, come on. All these QTEs.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
Yeah, keep it up.
What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
I guess. How many are there,
can't
though?
Let ourselves get trapped.
Don't want to waste all our ammo.
And when we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
Three.
Five.
Four.
Two. Y'all know where to aim.
Okay. Wouldn't it be best just to go into the attic or something? I did see a little hatch up there. This doesn't seem like a good idea. Waste all our ammo? This is a really bad idea, but I don't want to get a game over because of this. But yeah, I'm out. Come on, guys.
I'm out!
Me too! Fuck! Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening!
Up!
Oh, you're kidding. Yes, exactly.
Go!
We could have saved ammo just by turning around. And drop your gun. Great. I know it was empty, but maybe we could have found bullets later. That's so annoying.
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
Oh, he did grab it. Way to go, Ben.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay.
Not anymore,
technically. Let's get out of here and keep moving. Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
What are you talking about? Oh my god.
Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
Well, don't
we need solutions,
act stupid,
not
though.
Stupid jokes.
If you're going to be funny,
I'm sorry.
think of something more humorous that could benefit us, maybe. Oops.
We shouldn't have come up here.
Where else would we have gone? The streets are a river of walkers, and they were coming in from all sides.
We're no good to Clementine, dead. Hey, you're not looking great, and you're warm.
I don't know how okay I am, but...
I'm okay. Don't...
Lee? Lee?
Whoa.
Lee? I'm okay. I'm where my parents... No. What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying.
Oh.
He hasn't moved her.
The Marsh House.
Yet. Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our... urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
Oh, shut up, Kenny, really.
I don't get it.
Stop it. We can't panic.
Do you think that
I gotta said it a little bit more calmly.
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Oh, shut up. I'm an adult.
Hey, look, we could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It's going to be a Larry situation, and you'll be Larry.
Looks fine to me.
We don't need to talk about it.
I think we do.
I said we don't.
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
You're not touching me. Do you understand that? You know exactly what to do if I turn, and that's enough. Do you hear me?
You might become one of them. You understand that? How can you be fucking calm about that?
Oh, we can't change it now. Okay, yeah. I was not gonna... Oh. Okay.
You ruined that dude's face.
Oh, shut up, Omi.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
I am...
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall?
How?
20-foot drop?
No.
I don't think we could possibly turn at this point. Unless it just, like, traveled up my bloodstream.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here.
The bite, I mean. It somehow affected us internally.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Poke it.
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
I could help a little bit more than not at all. Try to de-escalate.
Sorry. Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
Okay, we're all making amends. Ben grew a spine. Really, the only person who hasn't really improved is Omid.
I'm glad you told me when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah, well...
He probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
Kind of am.
I am.
And when it happened?
I panicked, but now I feel it inside me, like the day before you get the flu.
It's horrible.
Well, he did keep his shit together, all things being considered.
Doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I would have flipped out.
Whoever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get
I wouldn't
guy,
mean that, really.
I think.
But if it helped others, I probably would.
We just get Clementine. That's the focus. Despite how I feel, I can't let vengeance be the thing.
Sure. But if it's not that easy.
Never is.
We'll do whatever it takes.
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
Yeah.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
I trust someone.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
Relatively.
I'm not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
I think he'll...
No. We gotta support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
His speech out there really
like
did.
That often?
No. That was a first.
Good
it did get me.
Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Okay.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny.
Stupid thing. Okay.
That's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
You know, the cursor travels outside of the window on the... For the game.
It shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath.
It can be frustrating trying to keep it centered.
Feeling any better?
No humor there.
I can handle it. Pain, that is. I'm just really goddamn tired.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I hope so.
I feel like a man who got bitten. So, take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
Really, now? I think he would've.
How are you?
I'm...
You never know until you're in the situation, but still.
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate
Can't dwell on the past, bud.
A lot of us have lost families.
Well, you can, but it doesn't benefit anyone, really.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way.
Yeah. You can't be in other people's shoes, but you can do your best to empathize.
Did Scott tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
The aforementioned Larry fella? See, Lee and I got trapped in a fucking meat locker with him.
Yeah.
He had a heart attack, so there's this guy who, I should say, was built like a brick shithouse. And we're terrified he's gonna come back and eat all of us.
What did you do?
We were resourceful.
Smashy, smashy.
Larry didn't make it out.
Yeah.
No, he did not. We did, though.
And I'd probably do it again. Yeah.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. But sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused a little less.
You and me both, Doc.
Well said.
Cheers.
I don't want this to be a completely downer episode. It's the finale. Yeah. Don't want to turn him down on that. No? Oh. Wait. Oh. Wait a second.
I'm through.
Is
no walkers. Things are
She has
out.
Been acting funny for 3 episodes. The vomiting.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
God, I'm starting to worry that she's pregnant and
this place seems pretty sealed off.
There have been some signs,
well,
but if she is, oh my, okay, that's genuinely sad, wow. Couldn't let each other turn, it seems. But yeah, if she is pregnant, I don't know how exactly that would work in the, post-apocalyptic world.
Smart. I think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that.
I mean, if you look at it on the bright side, maybe that means little Omid / Krista could,
You did everything you could.
Could be friends with Clem, maybe.
Only.
That'd be nice.
I could have been a better husband, better father, could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl.
Yeah, and fix the graphical glitch or
one shot left.
Visual glitch on the upper
the
right shoulder of Kenny.
Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Okay, well.
Lee, you okay?
That is...
Let's keep at it.
Okay. That's good. A smile can go a long way. It does just... It tends to brighten the mood. I mean, even if others tell you it doesn't, it'll always affect somebody in a positive way, so... Never forget that.
Don't ask me how I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
Alright. See, the... Positives, like, less positives can outweigh more negatives. That's how I always see it.
It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
Yeah, that's true.
What do you call this thing?
I probably couldn't have done that, like, to myself or my wife, or, of course, still single. I'm not gonna hide that, but If I was married, yeah, I don't think I could do it. It's but again, you don't know until you're in that position.
You still with us, Ben?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help.
Okay. Let's, maybe we can get out of here now? I didn't see anything else we can click on. Oh, don't tell me we have to jump. That would not be good.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Okay, we're back.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Sorry about that. The, stream does cut off from time to time, more often than not, but try to fix it when I can. All right. So, it's going to be one at a time then, huh? Something is just, I mean, I keep expecting something to go wrong, but like the last few times, I've been pleasantly surprised. Okay, Ben. Take a good jump. He's taking too long. No! Oh, he's fucking dead. Oh my god.
Me and my fucking mouth.
Wow.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
What the... Kenny? Oh, shit. Yeah.
Stay up here. Keep an eye out.
Okay, but I can't see much from up here.
Just let us know if they start coming down the alley. We'll be back.
Be...
Yeah, I think careful. If we're quiet enough, maybe we can handle this. It looks like he's dead, though. Like, from that... Oh, no?
I'm okay!
Okay. Okay, maybe we can get him up.
I'm okay. Just get me out of here. Just slid. Ow!
Are you okay?
What the fuck happened, Ben?
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
Okay. Okay.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really?
This blood. Did he just scrape himself or something? Oh, freak. No. Oh, man.
Fucking hell.
Oh.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ben.
We can get you up. We can...
No, no, don't. Oh, that's not gonna... Oh. Yeah, that doesn't work. None of those options are good.
Please.
That is so sad. I think we had to put him out of his misery. He's not going to want to turn, and, you know, being slaughtered by a bunch of walkers isn't going to help either.
Oh, God, wait,
we don't have any bullets, do we? We have that one gun, though, that we got from the couple.
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
Ugh.
I'm out.
Shit.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back.
Oh my god.
She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
If you fire the round now, we can both go. Okay, fine.
Okay. I'm going.
Good!
Talking is just gonna make things worse.
Now!
What are you gonna do?
Fucking go!
Thank you. I don't want to lose them both, but the more we talk, the less time we'll have to get away.
Back, you sons of bitches! Yeah!
Oh, Kenny.
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
Okay. That was what I was hoping he would do. But if he had done it right away, we could have... We could have left with him. We didn't see him die, though. Maybe he did get away. I hope. They were coming from both sides, though. I don't know. Damn, that's screwed up.
What happened?
Did what we could, I guess. I wish Ben had made the jump a little bit sooner. I'm not gonna say I couldn't do anything, you know?
They're gone.
Because I could have done something, I guess.
God. Damn! God!
Rough.
I heard a shot.
Yeah.
Kenny made sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to.
Again, I didn't see it, but...
What?
I think it's fair to assume that.
It was Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet, and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
Yeah. He had, like, a really redemption-style speech, too. And it was... Wow.
You saw them die?
Not exactly a triumphant episode, is it?
I'm sorry, Lee.
So am I. Neither of them were a bad guy, actually.
He wasn't a bad guy. A lot of folks might not have always agreed. Maybe even me.
Our entire group is...
We should go.
Just survivors, you know? No one has,
right behind you.
Like, malicious intent. Like, from the get-go, I mean, intentions change, but, from day one, you know, all you want to do is just make it to the next day, but, I don't know. I shouldn't get philosophical, but still, it's, I do feel that way.
That's two on him now. The motherfucker's got Clementine has Ben and Kenny to answer for.
Keep a clear head, Lee.
We wouldn't be out here. We'd all been together to defend against Vernon. And we'd be out on the water. Everyone would be alive.
Look, Lee.
I think it is for the best.
I want to clear that, something up.
What is
don't it? Focus on those we lost. Focus on...
Means Omid and I have to stay safe.
Revenge in
for
a way.
Her.
Yeah, they'd be great, I think.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We'd do our best. You know that.
I do want to know.
Are you okay?
I should be asking you that.
Before, in the attic.
It's nothing.
What's nothing?
Let's just keep moving.
Oh yeah, she's pregnant for sure.
Fuck. Be careful across here.
Yeah, I think, like, not only can I trust these two more than, like, almost anybody else, really, of those who are alive right now, but, wow, what a shot. But yeah, if they do have that kid on the way, if I am correct, Clem needs a friend.
River Street's just up ahead.
And who knows how long I'll be around.
Whoa, careful.
Oh, wow.
Even the buildings are full.
They never know where their next meal is.
Yeah, let's walk around, please.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents.
None. Hopefully none at
all. Sorry.
It's okay.
All right. It's hard to really grasp how far we've come. Like, episode one is still pretty clear in my mind. Wow.
Marshall,
oh, there it is.
Around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Oh.
Well.
At least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Crossing kind of looks like it, unless we can... Can we?
Who's going first?
Use the that's sign as a bridge?
He's got a busted leg. And
I am very...
looking for two. I'm obviously not doing something.
Very hesitant.
Decision doesn't make itself.
No, they're gonna die if they go.
I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Especially if they went at the same time, then who knows how much weight this can hold. But I doubt they would go at the same time. I think... Hopefully we have enough plot armor to survive this. I wish we had looked for another way while we were up there.
Just go nice and slow.
Okay. Thanks, Omid. Don't alert any walkers over here, please. All right. Well, I'm just holding down W. It's
almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good. Yeah. Still a little unsteady, but it looks like the bolt. Oh shoot!
Shit!
Oh fuck!
Wow. Oh.
Shit.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Now fine. What?
I'm kind of fucked here.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
Can they help?
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
Anything.
It's fucked, Lee.
Good point. I guess I'll figure something out. Go for it.
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Good point.
But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot.
All right. Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
Let's meet outside of town. By the train.
Are you nuts?
It's the only way. Do you hear me?
Yeah, by the train.
Jesus. We'll be there.
All right. Yeah, if we spread out, it would probably be for the best, I think. Yeah, I don't see how else we could do this. Do we still have that choppy knife by chance? It might have fallen. Oh, back pocket. Good job, Lee. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Okay, we're going... we're going ham on these guys. Like, and Lee don't give a fuck part two. Just keep chopping. Don't be afraid. It seems like they're kind of ignoring us, though. Okay. Does it matter which order we do it? It seems to change every time. That seemed to go through that skull a little bit too clean. It probably would have taken a couple more chops. Okay, nitpicking. Sorry. I'm just gonna assume that zombies or walkers have weaker bones, like they deteriorated a little bit, you know. Okay, I am surprised that this place is so abandoned, but it makes sense that guy who took Clem would stay here, I suppose. It looks super safe, actually. Listen? Don't hear anything. Okay. So what's the deal? Hello? What's that rope I just saw? Tied to two doors. What? Oh, it's a closet and a door. Because that's when we... Oh, hi.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Who the hell are you?
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil.
Let's keep it that way.
You look horrible. And you're missing an arm.
About that.
Go over there.
Oh. Straight to the point. Good man.
Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think if we said anything, he might pull the trigger.
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Is there a way we can... like, not do that? Okay.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
Okay. Called the bluff.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought.
Didn't want to go all the way there.
You shouldn't lie. Sit down.
He makes a good argument. Just don't lie, people.
Do you know who I am?
Absolutely not. But yes, no, that'd be a lie.
No. I don't know anything about you.
Never seen you in my life.
You wouldn't. People like you don't.
Oh, shut up.
Now
I mean,
you're thinking,
hello.
Who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest.
Oh.
Food, water. Things you need to survive.
Wait, we didn't take that, though.
Yeah.
Oh, but the other teammates did.
Some killer out in the woods.
Ah. Oh.
Villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Not anymore, though, right?
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
Because it's a dick move.
Wasn't right. It wasn't our stuff.
That's real good of you.
Yeah, look, kinda was.
What do you want me to say?
I actually did do it for Clem, though.
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
More than once. But not on purpose. It's a good way to say it.
On purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I heard her.
So you're a sociopath? So bad.
My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster."
Yeah.
We all went out looking for him. We never found him.
Wow.
I hurt her so bad.
Damn.
And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone. Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife.
Oh, you stupid. Oh, I hate this guy so much.
Made our situation so desperate.
He knows we didn't do anything to him. It isn't our fault.
It's not my fault.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Well, with context, yes.
Yes.
If you think that now, you just wait.
Oh.
I'm not like you. You walked a little girl into a dairy full of sick people and let them get their hands on her.
I didn't let them. They took her by force.
It's more complicated than that.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
How does he know all this? He isn't God.
You weren't there.
Yeah.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I think everywhere is dangerous now, pal.
I couldn't leave her at the house alone.
She would have been better off!
I doubt it. I really do. That's not joking at all. She was starved, or worse.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
Murderer, yes. Monster and thief, no.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself, because that's what will happen if she goes with you.
I wouldn't let that happen.
Clementine on my radio.
At least not intentionally, jeez.
I was coming for the others, for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did, and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family.
What's he getting at?
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago.
Oh, shut up, guy.
I know how to be a dad.
Want to be specific like that? In the zombie apocalypse, really? Yeah, let's be forward with them.
Look, I was bitten.
You were what?
Yeah. I probably don't have a whole lot of time.
Not expecting empathy, but don't want to lie either.
Take care of her.
We'll give her a home.
Why are you saying we?
What? Oh.
Hey, honey.
What the fuck?
It's all gonna work out.
What are you?
What? Oh.
I'm glad too.
Oh, she got out. I think I see a skull in there. Oh my god.
Get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this.
Good job, Lee.
I just miss your smile, honey.
Come on, smack him.
I miss you so much, Tess.
Give him a good walloping.
I like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Ah. You, sir, are no fly. Oh. Oh, crap. Come on. Oh, grab the gun. Come on. Oh, shit. Punch him. Ah, yes. Punch. Or headbutt. Okay. Oh, here we go. Yes. Watch the life leave your eyes. Observe as this one-armed man ends you forever. Okay, I was still tapping for a while there, but it was unnecessary, it looks like. Ah, mission complete. That was a good whack by Clem. Yeah, just to be sure. Sorry, you had to see that, Clementine, but... Yeah, exactly.
That's right, sweet pea.
Then we probably would be
I'm sorry.
In a really bad position.
I'm sorry.
That's sweet. Yeah.
Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident.
A little bit more severe than just any small accident.
Yeah, I know.
Okay,
did he hurt you?
No, not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem,
it's okay. It's fine.
We need to get you somewhere safe.
Can't blame it.
And then we have to talk, okay?
Manipulated child, really.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Yeah, I gotta meet back up with Krista and Omid. What? What's going on? Oh. Yeah, I guess she,
sorry you had to see that.
Had a longer interaction with him than we did, obviously. Yeah. All right. Go say something obvious. He's dead. Oh. No statement at all. Fine. Okay. I think we're good. We're going to check that door over there in a second, but I just had to be sure. Yeah.
Jesus.
I'm guessing it's his wife, huh?
I know.
Yeah. Okay.
Which way out?
Through there.
Is that the only way? Can't use a window or something? I don't trust the outside, really. I mean, back with the way we came, maybe. Maybe. It's probably the best thing we can do. Oh. What? Oh. I think that's
It didn't bite you.
That's a clear indicator.
Yeah.
We are about to be zombified, aren't we?
Covered in all that gross stuff.
Get through a bunch of
them. Oh, maybe that's just it. We had enough blood on us
get out of Savannah.
That can give us a break here. So I guess we both had to be bloodied up, huh? To get by at least. I guess so.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. Oh, that stuff has got to reek. I mean, blood from a regular person. like, I cut myself on the finger or something. That, has that distinct, odor. Your own blood. But, blood that's been, basically in a dead person for so long. I'm sure it smells plenty worse. I mean, maybe not. I haven't really been around someone who's been dead and bleeding. But, I can't imagine. It's better than being actually dead, though, right? Shouldn't we wipe our shirt down too, though? I mean, a little bit more than it already is.
Be sure.
She's, I guess. God.
There. That should do it.
That's terrible. Aw.
I hope so.
It really makes you feel bad, you know?
I thought it was gone.
Oh, that's a bonus, though. Where does Lee keep his items? He kept that one in its back pocket.
Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic. Mm-hmm. I'll keep you safe.
All right, so hopefully that means that we could just walk straight through a bunch of walkers without attracting them, I think. Just play it cool like in Shaun of the Dead. We probably don't have to pretend like we're a zombie, like that movie. Great movie, by the way. Great film. It's funny, when I first saw Shaun of the Dead, I don't mean to go off on a complete tangent, but when I first saw it, I was expecting like a straight, like, slapstick comedy. Just, you know, parody at its finest. But it had some dramatic elements in there that made you just really feel for the characters. So I think that did help make it stand out in the zombie genre. Fantastic movie. I might even do a Brilliance of at some point with that one. I was going to do a Brilliance of the first Dawn of the Dead along with the remake from 2004. Wait. That was her parents? The way she was looking at those two. Oh no. Please tell me she's okay, good. Oh.
Please don't be dead.
I thought she was gonna die there. Oh.
We
look scared. Horrible. Much worse.
You left me. I saw my parents.
Wow.
Come here, sweet pea.
They're dead. They really are.
That has got to be just the worst feeling.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you.
Imagine just not having enough time to grieve.
I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
How did she manage? Like, she dragged me over here and...
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
I'm surprised. Props, Clem.
One. Two.
Okay. Okay, I guess we could lift it. One-armed is going to be difficult, but I guess not. Can we try again?
See?
Honey? My arm is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is. It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay.
She is so much stronger than I would be in that position. God, it's breaking my heart, man.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Of course there would be a chilling officer in the corner.
Let's go. I might be a little slow.
It was interesting that he had his leg up like that, though. Kind of comedic. But, I don't know. Adding a little bit of levity to the situation does...
I got you.
Help a little bit.
You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
It's all she could have done.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
I really should have been straightforward about
Keep
that.
Going. We're almost there.
Wow. Can we even make it to the train station? I really doubt it. She might have to go it on her own.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Can barely move. Wow. Gonna muster up the strength of 1,000 bears.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please try to get up.
Oh my god. Gotta do it. Come on. Wow.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Wow.
Like what?
I'm kind of at a loss for words, sorry.
You need to get out of here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay?
Wow.
We'll figure it all out. Don't worry.
You gotta find another way to help her, though. I know we're absolutely not gonna make it.
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
Okay.
We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good.
All right, a little bit of encouragement, words of encouragement.
Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
I guess there's no other way to get through it.
For broken glass.
All right, you did try the knob already, right?
Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey.
A little bit of issue with the shadow
smart.
There.
He isn't. You're smarter than all of them.
Alright.
Don't be scared of the walker. You'll be fine.
Gosh, I don't know what to think here.
The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Okay. What can we do here?
There's a chair over there.
Oh, got it.
Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock.
Okay. Oh.
Clem, open it.
She's gonna have to take this thing down.
He's trapped.
Oh.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door.
Oh, God.
Everything you'll need.
Grab the gun first. Take this thing out first. I guess it's already clasped, right? I mean, she does have to get the key alone.
Too really good.
Okay.
There's keys and a gun. You're gonna need both of those.
This is gonna be a tough spot.
Handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
All right. Yeah, maybe she can cuff him. Wait. Oh. All right.
Killing them's not easy, but you know what to do.
I do.
Oh, boy. All right, cuff the walker.
You have to handcuff the walker. You can kill it easy then.
I don't know, Lee.
You can do it. Just be careful. Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Oh, man.
You can do it.
She... I swear, dude, if she dies here, I'm gonna flip out. Oh, wow. Solid. There you go. Well done.
What should I get first?
I think the keys. The gun might be too protected.
In case you have to make a run for it.
Maybe it's snapped in place. Okay. Oh, what? Oh my god, no. What?
Get him!
Can I...
Grab it!
Wait. Oh, can I kick him? At all? Oh, come on.
Watch out!
Oh, whoa. Oh, it's gonna crush it! Oh, no, it crushed me. Come on. Oh. Can I kick it towards her, or... I can barely reach it myself. Oh. Okay, come on. Get him, Clam. Batter up. Hell yeah. Go until it's gone. You didn't strike out, kid. Well done. God, that's freaking traumatizing for a kid, though. Jesus.
Great, Clem. Good job.
Shit.
Stop. It's okay.
From episode one, she's just been the sweetest.
It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, sweetie.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
God damn it. Glad they're giving me time.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Damn it.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. Clem, I was standing over Doc holding that gun. It was so hard. I'm sorry you're in that position now. Give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them.
Yeah.
You can do it. I know you can.
Man. Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Oh, man. Yeah, find the group.
Find Omid and Krista. They're outside of town, by the train. You remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good.
I
take good care of you.
God damn it.
And Clem. Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Ah, shit.
Good. And also...
I'm asking for punishment here. Oh, no. Crap.
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right.
It's too gone. Too far gone. Yeah.
I'll miss you.
Me too.
Oh my god. So glad I'm not doing face cam. You guys don't want to see me like this. Oh my god. Wow. Is that it? What now? What an ending. Sorry, I don't know what to say. I mean, I totally get why people praised it so much now. Damn. All right. Remove Lee's arm. Wow, a lot of people did it. I actually didn't expect that. Lost temper. 25% calmly argued with Kenny. That surprises me too. I do think that more people would just want to, you know, solve disputes. But whatever. A lot of people angry with Kenny, it seems. Disarmed, gave up weapons. 59% gave surrendered. Okay. Killed the... Oh. The person that captured Clementine. 42%. I was in the minority there. So I think the only other option would be to knock him out? Or what? Or does that mean like Clem killed him? Wish I saw all the other options, but I know it probably wouldn't be good to show. But stop Lee from turning. The majority made sure he didn't turn. Did 100% of people cry like a baby? Or maybe that was just me. 1% or less than 1%. Oh, wow. They're going to give us everything. Okay. Defended his son. Let's see if I was right about Kenny. Defended his son. Talked him down from ignoring his son's fate. Killed his son so he didn't have to. He was lost to the herd by trying to save Ben. So I guess that's confirmation that he's dead. All right. So I think we stood up for him plenty of times. I'm surprised they had him act that way at the end. Attempted to give her food at the motor inn. You found water for Duck when he needed it. She shot herself in the face when faced with her son's death. Yeah, I don't know how else we could have changed any of those. Restrained Lily while Kenny crushed his head. Wow. Good way to put it. Flat out. Larry died in the meat locker at the dairy. Could he have not died there? I don't know how that would have gone. Okay. I guess so. Maybe he could have lived. You backed her up when the supplies went missing. You chose to reveal your past to her. You left her on the side of the road. And I think still justifiably so. I hated her for just killing Carly. That was so fucked up. Anyway. You helped Omid get onto the train. You were separated after you crossed the sign. It doesn't really give a lot of information about Omid, but anyway. You defended Ben when he was accused of stealing. It's talking about in episode 3. I thought it meant when I was pulling Kenny away from him at the school. You stood up for Ben and Crawford. Actually, no, I didn't. No, that's not right. I told Kenny, yeah, you can kick his ass, but kick it later. I guess it means does that mean I saved his life in Crawford? That would make more sense. Anyway, Ben fell to his death in Savannah alleyway. Yes, he did. It didn't actually technically fall to his death. Kenny shot him after he was impaled. But anyway, you trusted her with your past. You saved her life at the cost of another. She was killed by Lily. That still stings. You agreed with her to tell others about your past. Yeah, we did end on good terms, I guess. You met her on her... Oh, okay, Krista. You met her on your worst day thus far. That I don't think that's going to change. you revealed your bite to her. You told her and Omid to meet you at the train. I think that was probably still the best decision. You asked her and Omid to take care of Clementine. Still, yes. I hate that we don't get to see what happens to Clem. I might have to go into season two. I didn't expect to, but this... Oh my gosh, what an opener. you were with him when you found your brother. Yeah. Good old Doug. He died when Walkers attacked the drugstore. And now we move on to Duck. You argued that he was not bitten back in Macon. Yeah. You let him, your sidekick, solve a mystery. You shot him before he could turn. Okay. That's it then, huh? Okay. So, I have a few thoughts. Now, first off, thank you everybody for joining me throughout this whole thing. What a opening season. Now, you'll have to let me know if you want me to continue. I kind of put my heart on my sleeve here, like, in the last season. The last five episodes. But, maybe I'll toughen up if I get into the second season. I don't know. You'll let me know if you want to see that. As far as the game goes, now, I love it. I absolutely loved it. It hits you at the, like, it pulls at the heartstrings in certain areas. It kind of spreads out the drama pretty evenly. And the score is pretty damn good. I don't care much for, like, the songs with the vocals, like this one here for the credits. I don't really care much for. But, like, the instrumental moments are done very well. Kind of fits the mood every time, and I don't think it ever sounded too goofy or unfitting of the situation each time. The characters, very well done. All of the actors, voice actors, amazing. Great work. Notable characters. Lee, obviously. Clementine, absolutely. Omid was, even though he was a smart ass, but he was funny at times. I enjoyed listening to that voice actor. Let's see. Did anybody else stand out? Molly was amazing. We only got to hang out with her for a short time, but she was a solid character. I really liked Molly. Let me know, was she in the show at all? Like, any of the seasons of The Walking Dead? I wouldn't be surprised. She was a very fleshed-out character. Same thing, I'm pretty sure Glenn was. He was only in episode one of this season, but... he was a fascinating character. Hope he did succeed and find his friends, but, I don't know. Maybe he did leave because, if he stuck around, he would have died, and they needed him for the show. Ooh. Oh, wow. She made it. Wait. I think? Where's the train? Oh, no. She didn't find them. Shit game. Well, that's a downer. Jesus. Wait, what? Is that them? two little silhouettes there. Could be. One's shorter than the other. And the taller one is a little bit less stocky. Wait, did they stop? No. What the fuck? Shit game, really? Oh, okay. All right. Well, that was a hell of a opening season. And they have to have followed up on it. I know there was a second season. I don't know how many there were. Maybe they just did a second. I don't know. But regardless, I loved it. I loved the entire game. Everything spot on. It fit the mood. It did its job. Pulled at heartstrings, obviously, in areas that I kind of wish it didn't. I mean, for my own, you know, selfish, not wanting to feel bad reasons. So with that being said, thank you all for watching. This has been CyberDan Plays The Walking Dead. And I'll see you all in the next video. Have a great night, everyone.